count it in the foul.
Well, take a look. Jaylen Brown on the